Hi guys, happy Friday. Welcome back to my channel. I am here today to make thieves tea. And if you don't know what thieves tea is, then stick around so that you can find out what it is because it's awesome. This is my favorite tea and it serves a purpose. And a lot of teas serve a purpose. So I'm gonna go through the process on how to make it. So what you do first of all is you get a teapot or you get something that you can fill water with that you can cook on the stove or you can heat it up in the microwave. It doesn't matter. If you want to fill up a mug full of water and just stick it in the microwave, that's fine too. I filled up my teapot with water and I stuck it on the stovetop and I waited for it to boil. It actually doesn't take very long, especially if you put it on high. Just give it a few minutes and it'll go. You don't really necessarily need it at a roaring boil in order to have tea because you don't want to burn your mouth off. So just look, keep an eye on it. If it starts to bubble and you know the water's hot, then you can be done. It's up to you. You get to decide, you know, your fate. I let it go for a really long time. And when it was done, I turned the stove off and I poured the water into my mug. And I like to fill my mug pretty high to the top, but you can go halfway, it depends on the size of your mug. So just feel it out for yourself and what you feel is the right amount of water for yourself. You use thieves essential oil, lemon essential oil, and honey. Because my mug is oversized, I use 2 drops, but in a smaller mug, you would just use 1 drop. Then I do a lot of honey, and you can do as little or as much as you want. I think it probably equals to 1 or 2 tablespoons of honey, but I eyeball it. It depends on how much I'm feeling like I want it to taste like honey or not. And sometimes if I'm feeling like I'm coming down with something, I put more honey in it than normal. So it's just up to you. It's like you get to make this tea however you want it to be for yourself. And then I stir and I stir it like crazy. So if you'll see me stirring my mug, I'm stirring kind of back and forth, not like in a circular motion. Like I go up and down and then I go side to side because it really helps to break up all of those essential oil particles. So a lot of times people will put the oils in their honey and stir that up and then put the honey mixture into their water. That way the oils have already kind of been blended into something so that it can kind of go into the water seamlessly. I mean, oil and water don't mix. So when you put oils in water, it floats on the top. So what you want to do is get it really stirring really, really, really hard. That way you're not just sipping on oils for the first 5 drinks of it and now the rest of it you're just drinking honey water. So you want to break down all those oils into the water as best you can. Just do it until you feel it's right. You kind of get a good idea for what it's supposed to look like and, you know, how long it takes after you do it a few times. Thieves is really, really good for immune support. So if you want to know more about thieves, I have done thieves as an oil day video. So I will link that below if you want to learn all about thieves. So I love thieves tea. It's my absolute favorite. I really like to drink it at night. I make it really, really hot and then I go back into our bedroom and I get myself ready for bed, wash my face, get myself all ready for bed, and then by the time I go to sit down in bed and drink it, it is warm, not scalding, and then I just sip my tea. It's a good way for me to unwind, and then I brush my teeth and then I go to bed. So it's a nice little like ritual that I do, and I don't do it every night, but when I do, it makes me like so happy. It's kind of like comfort in a mug. I've been making this tea for myself lately and it just reminded me of how much I love it and I wanted to share it with you guys. It's really, really easy to make. It's really, really fun to incorporate these essential oils into tea time. I just hope that you guys enjoyed this thieves tea video. Let me know in the comments below what else you would like to see from me. Make sure to subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. It shows me that you like this channel, that you want to see more of these videos, and it shows me your love and support, and it just means a whole lot to me. So thank you for being here. Like this video. If you liked this video, click the notification bell. I make a video every Monday and Friday. And I will see you guys on Monday for another An Oil a Day video. Bye.